distribute the candles. If we need more, we will take here itself. We will light here only. From here, we will go to the main gate with the light.
Down, 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 down. Chak, 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 chak,
chak, chak, chak, chak,
chak, chak, chak, chak,
chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak,
chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak,
chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak,
chak, chak, chak,
chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak, chak,
Hello. Make two lines.
Murtabad, Murtabad.
Satya Sam, Murtabad.
Murtabad, Murtabad.
Amato,
Amen.
Hey, Andhra, you are from there.
Go slow.
Hello, Bilal. Bilal.
Wait, wait, wait. Go slow. Roshan, slow. Go slow. Go slow. Go slow. Go slow.
अब भी कैंडल पकड़ लीजिए
यार, दिख कुछ हो जाएगा इधर उधर।
इंकलाब के नारों से चप्पा चप्पा गूंज उठेगा, इंकलाब के नारों से द पीपल यूनाइटेड, चलो लेट्स बी विक्टोरियस। द पीपल United shall always be victorious. We shall fight, we shall win.
Ho 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 Chi
Minh. We shall fight, we shall win.
Bhim Bhagat Singh Dil
Rahe.
Kamala Amar Rahe.
Amar Rahe. Zindabad, Zindabad. Amen. Murtabad, 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 Murtabad,
Murtabad, Amar Rahe, Amar Rahe,
Murtabad, 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 Murtabad,
Murtabad, Murtabad.
You tell me.
Inqilab ka hai, zindabad, zindabad.
Inqilab, बोल हल्ला बोल हल्ला बोल हल्ला बोल
जय 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 जय
अंबेडकर बंसी राम
जय 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 जय
First time maybe in the history of University of Hyderabad, the university administration given all power to the police, and even PC were asking the police to remove the students who were inside the compound walls of the PC slot. And here this rally is the protest. This rally we are protesting against the police crackdown, and here we demand the immediate release of our friends, 24 of our students and one journalist and two faculty members who got arrested on the 22nd incident. And along with that, we demand the targeting by the police and the university administration against the students. And the second list came, is it and arrested immediately. And the student who got detained, who got arrested and sent to the custody should be released immediately and unconditionally. And along with that, deterrorizing the campus is our another demand. And you can see that these gates never ever closed in front of us. Now it is closed. And our parents and our the doctors or the human rights activists or the lawyers who are coming to the campus to support the students were denied.
But instead of that, the
guest who is coming inside is a guest for the VC or the registrar. This gate will be opened completely in front of them. But it won't be opened to any of the people who are coming to give the support for the students. This is nothing but clear-cut violation of the human rights. And we have our own right to stay inside the campus. And our parents have the equal right to come and meet us inside the campus. Nobody can stop us. And this is the clear-cut warning to the administration that if you try to isolate the students from the outside society, that is not going to happen. And we will continue our struggle democratically and peacefully. And we are marching towards back to the Ashok Park, and we'll agree our speech will continue there.
Dear friends,
I request our university security, Anna, how you are behaving earlier, be limited to that behavior. Please don't provoke us. We are doing very peaceful rally. Please don't interfere in that.
And also allow students
to come in. Protest come in. Interfere kagandi. It is a request. Now police are not coming, and you also don't come and provoke us. Please move back to shopping complex. Join for Ekalavya speech now at shopping complex.
Thank you.
Dear friends, అజయ్
Dear friends, please sit here and sit here, sit this side. Please come forward.
Yeah, all of you are requested to see, please.
Yes.
And here I have one to announce to make. And today was one of the days where we got a lot of good birds from the different side outside the campus. And today there was a faculty committee press note which clearly says that